We're a small town in western Kentucky on the other side of land between the lakes.
You feel like it's a small town that maybe you only watch something about in a Hallmark movie.
We learned about the T-Mobile grant from the National Main Street program. Murray Main Street is a part of the national program. We chose to apply for the grant to continue work on our court square, in particular, Imagination Alley, which is an area created because of a disaster. In 2014, we had a huge fire take place right where we were standing. In total, that year, we lost over 7 buildings, 5 of them in this location. And so we were left with an alleyway, so to speak.
When I heard that Murray won the grant, I was pretty excited because before we got this grant, we had the plan already. But when you have the plan, you need to have the funds to follow up on this plan. One of the purposes of Murray Main Street is to bring people down here, to bring businesses, and with Imagination Alley, we're hoping to do that.
I am so happy right now.
We received the grant and we've just finished it. We have a wonderful alley with a great mural and furniture, and we have Wi-Fi for the court square. Imagination Alley is such a great addition to downtown, and how it is going to influence our community is going to be outrageous. We already see it today with people going in there, enjoying the different areas of the alley. We have all kinds of spaces for them to play, to sit and relax, and also to get that oh so important selfie. And we're so excited to show it to everyone, our community, and everyone that visits Murray. It feels like home.